I'm gonna show you some turtles. This is just turtles that live here, of course.
Hermano, dame tu mano. Y unidos marchemos ya hacia el sol de la victoria. Trayectoria de la libertad.
Can you talk about your current financial model at Doctors for Doctors, Nurses for Nurses?
To become a financial model.
We have some money.
It's based on three concepts that we have. Yeah, I swear to God.
Andrew, can you yell at it again? Are we just like getting monkeys to attack us?
Yeah.
It's not because I'm like being rude and I don't want to share my water, so it's thirstier than you are. It's like I literally need water.
Give the water.
Otherwise it's trouble.
Okay. Good to know.
Just saying that. But I'm not saying that rationalizes my behavior.
Andrew, what are you getting?
I steam myself for our hosts.
Sarah, where are we?
We're in San Salvador, en route to Managua. We're very excited. We're gonna meet new students. We're gonna promote our program. We're going up into the rural north.
And Andrew?
We're going to Managua to stay with a host for a couple of nights to meet some really important people. Really get the charity going off the ground. Of course, it all starts in terms of like political aspect in Managua.
Y allá va el general con su batallón. Y negro pañuelo lleva en el cuello rumbo al chipotón.
Andrew, what do we have?
Queso de Nicaraguense, my favorite cheese on the planet.
Gallo pinto.
Nicaragua del
invasor.
Y allá está el general. Con su estado mayor.
I love the sounds of a Nicaraguan market.
Una mazurquita en la
about 7:45 a.m. I was actually so excited for today that I could barely sleep in. I don't know if there's ever been a morning where I've woken up later than Mike. He's definitely still sleeping, obviously. Just had breakfast, went for a run all the way up to the Big Jesus in San Juan del Sur. I'm really excited for today because we get to meet Brian and actually go to his family's house and community and see really what how he wants to make an impact on his community.
Hey Sarah, where are we headed?
We are headed to Bernardino to visit a mobile school where teachers are spending their Saturdays to give classes to students who don't have access to high school education. Uh-huh. Very exciting.
This is my wicked awesome set design. We got 2-point lighting. We got the camera, chairs, beautiful background scenery. Changed the poster over the garbage can. Make it more classy.
Here I am, in the back of a truck. We just met Brian for the first time. We are about to head out for lunch, to take Brian out for lunch. We thoroughly embarrassed him, most likely, at his school.
So here we are, headed to San Juan del Sur. A lot of us.
General con su batallón, rojo y negro pañuelo y en el cuello rumba el chipotón. Callaba el general bajando este lío, ¡pon mi amor! Le repiten los campesinos del Huihuilí. Callaba el general con su decisión, con los hombres valientes limpiar Nicaragua del invasor.
That's part of our job, is to filter out those folks. Now I'm just saying things that don't make sense.
Hey.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good, thanks, yeah.
Good.
With a lot of different levels of government, yeah, I'm just spieling this.
It's not every day in Canada that you serendipitously meet up with a group of friends to say, we are starting an organization in Nicaragua and we are looking for a program manager.
I have done some fundraising in the past. No, that's terrible.
How are you?
Pumped.
Yeah? You're feeling okay? You haven't gotten too much sun yet or anything?
I think I'm just at my limit.
Of sun?
Yeah.
Riding in the back.
I probably got about 20 more freckles in the morning.
They grow like chicken pox in
like
the sun.